I can hear the morning music of the great Cathedral of St. Patrick's. And of the Cathedral of St. John the Divine. I can hear the evening music of Temple Emmanuel. And then the late, very late at night music of New York. There are other sounds of New York, old sounds, reverberations from the past. If you listen closely, you can hear George Washington read his first inaugural address from the very spot of the inauguration. You can hear Nathan Hale's plaintive voice, "I only regret that I have but one life to lose for my country." And George M. Cohan, "Give my regards to Broadway." Sounds from the past blended with sounds of today, sounds of auto horns and subway wheels. New York speaks with the moans of mighty liners and the throaty coos of myriad pigeons and the awesome resonance of church bells. The sounds of New York are the sounds of the drillers into the rock, of the iron workers, and all the clangor that says, "My skyline, my ever-changing skyline, it's changing again." But mostly sounds mean people. People who sail the largest ships of the world. Glamour ships, the queens of the ocean. And other glamorous ships, smaller, sailed by smaller sailors. But nevertheless, sailors who also have their code, the first principle of which is no strings attached. There are those sailors I see in New York who sail on an older type vessel, Noah's Ark up in Central Park. Noah never had so many willing hands to keep the animals fed. And who said only Santa Claus could have what? Yes, New York is people. And I guess if any one type outnumbers any other, it's the shoppers. They're everywhere. I see them at Macy's down below. And at B. Altman's down at the corner. And up the street, Tiffany, Bonwood Teller, Best's, Harry Winston, Bergdorf Goodman, the Tailored Woman, Lorde and Taylor. And back to my other next door neighbor, Gimbel's. Does Gimbel's tell Macy's? The truth is, they both tell me. Macy's and Gimbel's are both good sports, but so are most of the other people I see down there. You can tell it by the sounds you hear from Yankee Stadium.